Daffy. You gotta see someone about your snoring. It's a problem.
Not a problem for me. I sleep great.
Well, it's a problem for me. And I know just how to fix it. Permanently.
How is standing on the ledge of a high-rise building gonna fix my snoring?
Oh, right. Snoring.
What's this doctor's name again?
Dr. Weisberg.
Weisberg? What is that, Irish?
Hey, that's Porky's office. Murphy and Associates.
Murphy? What is that, Jewish?
What are you doing?
Recipes.
You don't cook.
Well, I don't have the time. But 7-minute meals, it's perfect for busy moms like me.
Okay. I'm gonna go visit Porky.
Fine. More salmon balls for me. This is taking forever. Where's the bathroom?
Right down the hall. Oh, you need a key.
A key? To go to the bathroom? What, you don't trust me? You think I'm gonna steal your toilet? What happened to this country?
Porky, can I see you in my office?
What I do? Bugs, what are you doing here?
I was gonna push Daffy off the roof. Wow, look at you. You got your own cubicle. A computer.
Please don't.
A phone. This is Porky Pig. Pencil sharpener. Tape dispenser. What a fun job. You must love working here.
If I love, you mean hate sitting in the soul-sucking cave, counting every minute until the weekend, and then dreading every minute until the Monday, then yes, I love working here.
Spitting image. Oh, who works there?
No one. It's empty.
Mm-hmm. My point is, if someone wants to steal a toilet, they're gonna steal a toilet.
Let's just agree to disagree, okay?
I don't agree to that.
All right. It looks like you've got a deviated septum.
There is nothing wrong with my septum.
What's a septum?
It's what separates the right and the left side of the nose. Yours is too far to the right, which is causing your snoring.
Can you fix it?
Easily. It's a piece of cake, a very simple procedure. And if you'd like, while I'm at it, I can smooth out that bump in your beak.
I don't have a bump in my beak. I'm hideous.
Where'd you get that?
Why didn't you tell me I have a bump on my beak?
I never noticed a bump.
Do not patronize me! If there is something wrong with me that I don't know about, then you owe it to me as my best friend to tell me!
All right. You're a narcissist? You're a sociopath? You're probably a psychopath. You're paranoid, sexist, and you make fun of the elderly.
Those are just quirks! Endearing quirks! I'm talking about something important. My appearance. And if you won't be honest with me, then I'll find someone who will.
Here, take this home for me. It's a really good toilet.
Did you want these in color or black and white?
Do I have a bump on my beak?
Oh, yeah, it's huge. First thing I ever noticed about you.
I can't have a bump on my beak. I can't have an imperfection. I allow no imperfections.
What are you talking about? You are nothing but imperfections. Name a perfection.
What are you looking at? It's my bump, isn't it? Don't look at me! I'm a monster!
Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to bump into you.
Oh!